beautiful German violin by Anton Hueller, presumably around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, nicely flamed. The ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, older ebony tailpiece and chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.